People with risk factors like high cholesterol or high blood pressure may know that they're more likely to develop a common illness such as heart disease. But scientists are discovering that millions of people may also be living with an elevated risk for disease without traditional warning signs, simply due to subtle genetic variations in their DNA. It's now becoming possible to measure the effect of these variations and potentially use this information to help prevent disease, perhaps years before any symptoms appear. In the human genome, sometimes just one mutation can greatly raise a person's risk for disease. But for most common diseases, an individual's genetic risk is driven by millions of inherited variations scattered throughout their DNA, called SNPs. Each SNP, on its own, only contributes a little to risk. But when added up, those small changes can have a big impact. Scientists at the Broad Institute and Massachusetts General Hospital are advancing a new kind of genome analysis called polygenic scoring that distills the effect of millions of inherited SNPs into a single number, representing the influence of those SNPs on a trait or on the likelihood of developing a disease. When considered alongside other clinical measures, such as blood work, imaging tests, and information about lifestyle and family history, a polygenic score can give physicians a powerful tool for identifying people at elevated risk of disease. Polygenic scores could one day allow physicians to intervene with preventative measures in these patients, who might lack more traditional risk factors like high cholesterol. Scientists at the Broad, MGH, and elsewhere are working to make polygenic scores more accurate by using data on diverse populations and developing advanced computational tools to analyze those data. Their goal is to help everyone benefit from polygenic scoring by assessing risk for serious common diseases such as heart disease, inflammatory bowel disease, breast cancer, and even obesity in others, and enabling earlier interventions to prevent disease.